I think I just want to lower it slightly. It looks almost like a 4x4 at the minute. So we'll pretend we're still in the mud shell. And then we'll go switch menu, visual lowering. That looks nicer. Bit of a, I think we'll go up one. There we go. This is a nice car. Then we've got the RS brakes. That looks so good now. Right, let's buy some drugs then. We need to just spend the rest of the money we've got. Buy these contacts. One jump in, guy. Oh, mate. Oh, it's actually a 5-door car, isn't it? Yeah, we'll do the same again. We'll go back down here. I want an indicator mod. I think it looks so much more realistic. This is so much faster than the oh, what am I doing? Go back in, sorry. Coke. How much? Buy 4. There we go. Right, so he's now. We bought him out of cocaine. Oh, we've still got 10 grand, so we buy some crap. Ah, there you go. Zia's orders of reload should come Saturday at... what's that? How's that? 12 o'clock. We've got a crap. No, let's just sell the coke at the minute. Tell you what, see what weapons we can buy off Zia as well. Apparently the mod author says... but they're quite cheap. Oh, and body armour he said to buy as well. Oh, it's the mechanic, I think. And obviously the garage isn't open now. Oh, it wasn't. That's if he spawned in the garage. Come on, it is raining. You want to get wet. Right, so you can get knife, dagger, oh, melee. I think ammo is probably a good idea. Does that refill all of mine? Heavy pistol is 4 grand. Pistol 50. We're definitely buying armor. Probably buy a knife as well. Why not? Just in case. Right, is that refilled? All of my ammo. Oh, it's refilled my pistol ammo. Okay then. That's better though, because. Wait, no, no, no. Why are you shooting at me? I'm gonna kill him. Maybe I might get my money back. They now disappeared. They're dead. You started this. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. If I go into the mod shop, will it lose the police for me? Maybe. I need to fix the car anyway. Now it's got freaking bullet holes in the back window. Just bought this car. Yeah, let's exit. And hopefully we haven't got any police on us. Tell you what we do need to do, get a, oh, we still got police. We need to get a jerry can from a petrol station. Because if we ever run out of fuel, then we are screwed. Oh, come on. This car's so much faster. I love it. I think it was a good investment. What we'll have to do, what we'll have to do is look how much the houses are with like a two car garage or something. Don't come down here, please. Oh, that sounds good in that tunnel. Oh, we lost it. Let's have a listen. That sounds mad. Oh, we got dirt on the wheels already. Not on the paintwork. Alright, we'll get some fuel. Ah, there's a jerry can. Let's fill it up first. And then we'll grab that. Can we just... why can't we pick it up? Oh, I've already got one. Oh no, it did pick it up. There we go. Perfect. Right, so we bought some cocaine at me, so we'll go up to the rich part. That should do. This car is crazy fast. So there's no police around. Ooh. No turn. Even the rose way, it just grips not really well. Where are all the police? I don't understand this. Not that I'm like praying to get done or anything, but we know the mod's working because it got done right at the start. Right, let's park up in here. Oh, we didn't actually call Z, did we? dealing coke, yep. 49 grams, that's a lot. How much have we got? Yeah, why not? Whoa, cops. So the mod is working though. I'm getting the right lane. Left lane. The correct lane. Who's beeping who? Man, are we beeping me? Should we go now? Yeah. Alright, where's this buyer then? That guy there by the looks of it. Come down the alley, mate. Out the way of prying eyes. Oh, that garage opens. That's random.
What's up?
Alright, that's a big chunk of drugs that is. Oh, someone ratted up. We only done one bloody deal. Oh, is that a rival dealer? If it's a rival dealer, we're going for him. Oh, we can sell to this one guy first. Where are you?
Hola. ¿Qué traes?
Oh, come on, before this other dealer goes. I think it's a dealer anyway. Oh, cops. Why do cops have to ruin the fun? All the time. This is a nice car. I'm actually in love. Like the quilted seats, everything inside of this car is crazy. Oh, we've got police next to us. No, don't come and get in my car. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure the police just ran that guy over. Right, I spoke too soon. Now there's police freaking everywhere. Oh, I'm green. Right, this is a rival dealer, I think. Did we just... I can't see any police around. Right, let's use the mouse for this. Oh, no, 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 no. Bad. Oh, this is not good. Oh, my days, he's got a whole crew and everything. Jesus Christ. I didn't even do anything. Well, I did. I shot a gun, but... I'm going for him now. There he is. You brought this on yourself. Right, it's cops. Let's get it quick. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Whoa, traffic. This car is mad fast. Exactly what we need to get away from this many police. Whoa. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Ah! Jesus Christ. This car is too grippy almost. You can't slide it at all. Oh no! Oh my god, I nearly died. We're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die. Shit! No! Oh my god, we've got nobody. Or anything. At least our car's here. I think that was what was meant to happen the first time. Oh, I can't believe we just lost all our drugs and everything. Oh, do we have any money? I can't believe that. I don't think, let's just go and park up somewhere. I'll park up here for now. I don't think we have anything stashed in the car or anything. This doesn't even count as a drug car anymore. Oh, I didn't even set it. Did I say it's a drug car? I don't know. No, I didn't. Duh. Oh, N. There you go, stash vehicle now. Yeah, so we've got money. Zero. Jesus. Wow, we're gonna have to find some other means of getting some cash there. Oh, we don't need to go there anymore. I suppose we've got robberies. Stuff like that, but I think we'll drive home and then call it there for a day. That's a stash house, isn't it? Where's home? I think it's on that same road. I think. Yeah, let's go for that. It's quite annoying how that's not actually on the map, isn't it? Oh, now we got cops on us as well. Whoa. Oh, it's great. I don't care anymore. We're in rebel mode. Just lost all our money, all our drugs. We're going so well, but I shouldn't have risked it. It's a really bad idea. At least we didn't lose our car. That's the main thing. Whoa. And I think I might have cried if we lost the car as well. Right. Let's put this in the garage. go. Make sure we lock it. And then go and have a sleep after that massive loss. And we'll set our ass so we can make some money next time. Right, thank you for watching. If you want to see more of this, subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Geek Bank. Just follow on Twitch. Yeah, thank you for watching. Okay.